This is the story of how this communal bus in San Basilio De Palenque in Colombia inspired me to design this. This is not about race. It is about fashion inspired by culture. When most people think about black culture in the Americas, they usually think about the African Americans of the United States of America. After all, it is home of some of the greatest heroes, leaders, and entertainers the world have seen. From Martin Luther King to Malcolm X, Michael Jordan, Denzel Washington, Rosa Parks, Harriet Tubman, Angela Davis, Maya Angelou, Michael Jackson, Kendrick Lamar, or even the Obamas, just to name a few. However, the fact suggests that there is a larger population of African descendants who live in various parts in the Americas. For instance, the largest population of African descent outside of Africa reside in Brazil. Brazil is also home of Pelé, who is considered by many to be the world's greatest soccer player, the most popular sport in the planet. The third largest population of black people outside of Africa live in Colombia, and our journey took us to Palenque, the first ever free town in the Americas, founded by Benkos Bioho in 1603. That is roughly 250 years before slavery was abolished in the US. Palenque, nicknamed African in Colombia, reminded me of a small town in Africa with kids running the streets, loud music, drums, peaceful smiling people, and the food. Palenque, a proud community who speaks Spanish Creole as a mother tongue and who still practice traditional medicine as taught by their ancestors.
Everything that they have been using was the knowledge was taught by our ancestors many years ago.
No,
and we're still using it.
No ha servido para proteger a nuestra
and
comunidad
we have been using
de la pandemia del
COVID-19. The community for the pandemic, coronavirus pandemic. In this moment, we are free without coronavirus. We didn't have a problem as the other rest of the community that there is around these towns because we have been using their skin and brand of different kind of plant as a natural basins.
Este es ron compuesto.
It's called ron compuesto viro varo.
También sirve para dolor de cabeza.
But also it is using for headache.
También sirve para dolencia en los huesos.
If someone has a pain in your bone, it's a specialized access to it.
Es más de uso tópico.
It's most commonly we use enough for our skin.
While visiting the town, I saw similarities with other black communities in other parts of the world, including the US. A community of heroes with a great story and heritage, fighting to be heard, to have basic rights like equal rights and participation. Benkos and the city of Palenque are important. They inspire me greatly and should be celebrated.
At the beginning, when a lot of black women and men started escaping to Cartagena, to this area, after they didn't know this territory, sometimes they usually stay around at the same place because they don't know when they were located. The bee and a small group would escape before other ones. Mm-hmm. Okay. And they were instantly recaptured by the group of the Spanish soldiers. But then, as a strategy that was created by women, they start using hair braids as a map.
The hair braid.
The hair braid as a map to go exactly to the place when they were located, the bee and the small group who escaped before other ones.
To quote Denzel, it is not about race, but culture. My aim is not to appropriate the culture, but to share my appreciation of the culture with many people as possible. In so, we design, cut, and sew some hoodie set inspired by the town of Palenque. Part of the proceeds generated from the sale will go back directly to the community. Munanumi.